This dungeon is jam-packed with hidden treasures and fake exits. If you end up taking a fake exit, you'll have to start the level all over again. In this treasure chest is an item that you will use frequently in this dungeon, the Rod of Sight. The Rod of Sight makes invisible enemies visible. Often, these enemies are the key to proceeding or opening up a hidden room. This room may look like a dead end, but is it really? There aren't any light tiles in this room, so you'll have to get some lanterns. Luckily, there's some down this path. Here in this room, you can get lanterns. You also may want to consider using a Rod of Sight in this room. Use your lanterns to help light the way through this maze. You'll need your Rods of Sight to get through this area. You'll need these magic mirrors for this next group of enemies. Defeat these enemies by reflecting their shots back at them with your magic mirrors. If you're starting to run low on energy, use a Rod of Sight, defeat the ghost in the corner of the room, and then go claim some extra energy. We seem to have reached a dead end, so use the Rod of Sight. Combat Maxi with your bolas. Dodge fireballs and the ghosts that Maxi unleashes. When Maxi's health starts to run low, he will speed up. Only a few more shots will defeat him. Thank you. Once Maxie's out of the way, head to this room and stomp on the tile 3 times to drain the lake. With the crystal ball in hand, head back to Shikola Castle. Shikola's head warrior will tell you how to get to the next area. Once you stomp on this red tile 10 times, you'll have to go through a very short yet easy dungeon to get to the next area. Sometimes you only have to defeat one specific enemy in a room to proceed. You'll have to move quickly in this room to avoid going into the water. This treasure chest may seem impossible to get, but take a close look. Damaging one of these enemies will cause it to charge full speed at you. Your ultimate goal is to get to this water spout. Here's how to do it. Start working your way clockwise, then when you get to this room, pass through the wall on the left. This chapter is finally over. Chapter 4 will start in the next episode, so stay tuned.